How's it going, everybody? This is Man Comic 300, and so today I'm going to give you guys my anime suggestions. My number one suggestion is going to be the Bleach anime. Now, I've been watching this for a while now. I watched the live action movie on Netflix, which I think, in my opinion, is one of the best live action anime movies. And of course, I've read the manga. Now, when it comes to actually the show, there's a lot of episodes. Naruto has way more, but with this, it basically boils down to what I did to essentially catch up was I read volumes 10, 11, and 12, but prior to that, I already knew what happened prior to those volumes. So right now what I'm doing is, of course, watching the Soul Society arc where they're trying to rescue, Ryuk, I think, her name's not Ryuk. But yeah, she's going to be executed for giving her Soul Reaper powers to Ichigo. So that's basically where I'm at right now with the actual Bleach series. Now, my second suggestion is the movie Akira. Now, Akira is both, you have both the manga and the anime adaptation of it. Now, when the animated movie came out, the manga wasn't finished. So you had basically a different ending from then the book. So this movie came out, I believe, in like 88, and I don't really remember when the actual manga ended, but yeah. So basically you have Tetsuo awakens his psychic powers and a whole series of events basically unfold because of that. Now that's all I'm going to tell you about it. I really suggest you go and you either read it or you watch the movie. I suggest that you actually read the book. You don't really have to pay any money. There's ways, it's just like to watch movies, there's ways to like read it. Now, this was printed two ways. This was printed by the original manga, black and white, and then it was printed by Marvel Epic Comics, which was a full colored pages. Now, I don't really remember if they finished printing it, but you can probably find it online. And yes, Akira is a classic and you should definitely watch it. Now, for my third suggestion is Samurai Champloo. Now, Samurai Champloo is about a ronin named Jin and a rogue named Mugen. Now, basically what happens is that they fight in a tea shop where our character Fu works at and inadvertently cause a murder. Now, they are going to be put for execution for this murder, but Fu helps them escape and the three go on a journey of sorts. So, what I like about the series is, of course, the music. The intro by Nujabes is incredible. This is why you have the lo-fi hip-hop scene because of that. A lot of that, and of course, the animation when it comes to the swordplay and the fighting. Everything about this show is awesome. Now, of course, I found out about the show through Toonami as well. A lot of the anime that I watch, I found out through Toonami growing up. During, let's just say, like, mid-2010s, things like that. But yeah, Samurai Champloo is an epic and amazing series. The animation is fresh, it's fluid, it's fast moving and fast paced. And that's pretty much what I like about it. I tend to watch whatever anime I can find. And that was just me back in the day. But now I look for things that have, let's just say, a little bit more quality. But yeah, guys, that is my third suggestion is Samurai Champloo. Now for my next suggestion is going to be, of course, Attack on Titan. Now, Attack on Titan is basically about the remains of humanity basically being trapped in the old cities due to advancing giants. That's actually the English translation of it. But yeah, Attack on Titan is about that. A young boy named Aaron looking for revenge for the death of his mother by one of these titans. Now, this show is crazy, and if you read the manga or have been caught up with the anime, you know how crazy this thing is. It really is a mind bender, and I suggest you do go watch it or read it. The manga actually is coming to an end. It's been going since, I think, 2009. The anime, we don't really know. One thing I hate about it is some of the seasons, they took like breaks, like in between, like halfway in between the season. But other than that, I suggest you catch up now while you can. And that's now for my next suggestion is going to be the anime movie Summer Wars. Basically what happens in Summer Wars is that a math genius basically cracks a code in the system called the Oz, basically creating a dangerous AI. Now this movie was really amazing. The story was good, the animation was good. It really did transition into basically the fight scenes which you're seeing right now in the world of Oz to the real world consequences of it. And it was a really good movie. I have yet to see the Japanese dub, but the English dub is also pretty good. Mostly nowadays, I don't really watch English dubs for anime. I like to watch it with subtitles. But hey, to each his own. But yeah, go watch the English dub of this. I'm actually going to watch the Japanese dub of this after I get done making this video. But yeah, Civil War is an amazing movie. And anybody who hasn't seen it, you need to go see it.
So for the video today, this is my little neat list of anime shows and movies that I like to watch personally. And maybe you'll like to watch it too. Now, if you want to see more content like this, please like, comment, and share. Show it to your friends, your family, anybody, basically, so I can keep pouring out more content like this. So if more people watch it, that lets me know I can put out more videos like this. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.